Palingenesia. The soul of a tree is in a book. I hear its voice speak every line. Its pain in every page corrupts the written word, its pulse and rhyme. I sense this with my silent mind. A woman's womb her eggs shall keep, till in her arms a newborn cries, the murmur of her babe asleep, imbuing joy within her eyes, reflects love's fair maternity. The rain, a quickening slow descent, from yawning sky shall fall to feed the thirsting soil with rich intent to fertilize the growing seed. I feel its musicality. Fibrous tendrils, silken threads, bind the ivy round the head. We be the living made by death, then born again by atom's breath.